Kinesiology is a study of human movement through physical activity and exercise, and it involves everything from physiological processes in the body to actually doing the behavior by individuals.
The biggest thing about kinesiology labs that I think is really, really cool is how interactive they are.
The students in the lab are the subjects, so they get to get active, they get to ride on cycle ergometers and on treadmills and do vertical jump tests and that fun stuff.
So the experiences that students get are very wide-ranging. There's multiple opportunities in which they can work one-on-one with faculty and graduate students doing clinically relevant research.
Our program can help them identify what they really want to do long-term and really give them a meaning for, hey, this is why I'm doing what I'm doing.
The common denominator that I see that underlies what most of our students want to do is they want to go on and help other people.
Well, the impact that these students can have when they get out in the workplace is phenomenal. We're not training people in kinesiology for a set career necessarily, but we're giving them a set of skills, a range of skills that can be applied throughout many of the different sciences.
A background in kinesiology has the benefit to set you up for, you know, a career in multiple different areas where you're gonna better people's lives or impact people in a positive way.